Standby, 1010, investigate a reported disturbance at Acer Plaza.
10-4, dispatcher, verify address.
It's Acer Plaza, repeat, Acer Plaza.
Shots fired on the rooftop. An assault in progress at Acer Plaza. Repeat, an assault in progress.
Final gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger, and then it was over.
To make any kind of sense of it, I need to go back 3 years. Back to the night the pain started. The night groaned with cold. The garden lights flickered nervously. In their light, the falling snow was dead white before the darkness ate it up. I had heard the stories. The trio were mad dogs. They'd have hung the heads of their enemies over the manor gates if the capo had only let them. Punchinello wanted pain. He'd see the pain. The trick in my situation was that there was no trick, no matter what the movies tell you. No rules, no secret mantra, no roadmap. It wasn't about how smart or how good you were. It was chaos and luck. And anyone who thought different was a fool. All you could do was to hang on madly, as long and as hard as you could. Someone hadn't enjoyed the Don's hospitality. Someone with a flair for the dramatic. Someone who had let herself out of a locked cell and passed a couple of armed guards. My thoughts were on Mona again. I could only hope she was a good enough gambler to walk away while she was still winning, before she'd run into the trio. The word on Lisa Punchinello was that she was a bit of a witch. The tarot cards on the kitchen table fit the picture. They weren't my kind of cards, but I was willing to take a crack at the hand Mrs. Punchinello had dealt. The first card was the tower. Maybe that was supposed to be the manor. It got easy after that. The devil was the master of the house, and death was me coming for him.
You're a real angel, Max.
I couldn't tell whether it was Mona or her sister. The body was a mess. The sick bastard had really gotten a kick out of it. Seeing her lying there got me thinking about another woman's body on another bed. Got me thinking about a fallen cradle.
Max Payne.
Talk to me.
Alfred Woden. You've got company. An armed helicopter just landed on the manor grounds. You must hurry.
The more the merrier.